Right, a bit of a lash up, a test bed project really. Lollipop rail car from IP Engineering, 4.5 volts of alkaline batteries in there, the on-off switch hanging out by a wire, and the receiver nestling in there as well. So I'll turn it on. Sorry, I'm trying to do all this one-handed, but I'll do for now. And the transmitter's on. So here we go. Let's set it running.